Airport, Honolulu International Airport. Nauru Airlines has just flown in, and here are your Miss Pacific Island pageant contestants arriving. I think that might be all our Miss contestants. Here's the other passengers.
otra vez. Acá hace un cambio interior.
Como voy rojo, me voy a llorar. We're at the Nuru Airport. ¿Qué tal? No te voy a dejar. Miss Samoa, Miss American Samoa, Miss PNG, and Miss Tonga. Matagal. This is my 4 a.m. again, so you guys make me wake up at 4 a.m. Yeah.
For the wonderful welcome yesterday. God bless. Hi everyone watching from the Pacific. Good morning, this is Miss Nuru, Rosita Okumbuli, and we're at the Nuru Airport. I think it's 5 a.m. and we're waiting for the girls to come out from the airport. Oh, I think they're coming.
Thank you. Thank you.
So they can work with the
ladies.
Yeah,
be here until we meet some more first.
Welcome to Nauru. I'm a little more happy. First of all, can you briefly introduce yourself and where you're from and how excited are you to be here? And what do you hope to achieve from this project?
My name is Boibuana Sakam Tabashwenki. I'm from the beautiful island of Samoa, and I'm very proud and honored to be representing my people, culture, and lands of Samoa as Miss Samoa. I have been long awaiting the Miss Pacific Islands pageant. Very honored to bring Samoa to the stage, but also to be a part of a platform that empowers women, celebrates our unique cultures as Pacific people, and continues to preserve and perpetuate the cultures that we've been able to be handed down. I have never been to Nauru, so this is my first time in a country in Central Pacific. I hope to learn a lot more about the culture and the people in Nauru, as well as the history. Climate change and environment is quite a passion of mine, and I know that the history and the ongoing legacy of destruction to Nauru and environment is a big thing, so I would love to learn more from the people here, to take back home to Samoa and share with the people of Samoa as well. I'm just excited to be here alongside other strong, intelligent and beautiful women of the Pacific, and I hope that we can continue to empower one another.
Do you have any message to the women across the Pacific region? May a strong message to them.
How was your flight?
Pageant is a strong platform for us, and we have a message for the women out there who have personal which is a strong message to be motivated to take part in the future.
The Miss Pacific Islands platform, it is very important for the young women to empower our young generation out there who are feeling that resilience, you know, like as the decision that I am right now as American Samoa during at my country, I really like to educate the young women to be strong young women because there are a lot of young women out there who really have that potential to become Miss American Samoa. I strongly believe that all of the young women from the Pacific Islands, they should be a strong, independent young woman. And I believe, I'm very thankful for this opportunity to the Miss Pacific Islands pageant and the platform is to motivate all the young women out there to become a strong, independent Pacific woman. Thank you so much. Thank you for having me.
Future generations, and even though there will be challenges, but at the end of the day, more blessings because of those every experiences that you will be going through throughout your time on the Miss Pacific Island or when you join that.
Yeah. Okay, thank you very much.
Oppa.
Excited at the same time. So what's your name again?
I'm Genevieve.
Oh, Genevieve.
Oh,
So if we come by your camera anytime, we just wave and say hello. Okay.
Got you.
We're just waiting for Miss P and Miss Papua New Guinea.
Yes. You can already feel the competitive spirit.
I'm nervous. Even if I'm not competing, I'm nervous.
We're not stressing. We're just here to hand the crown over. We're not stressing.
Transmission here, and then we'll start again when Miss PNG arrives.
Hi everyone, see you again soon.